Gender equality means being treated the same in society, regardless of whether you are female or male. In terms of rights, pay, and access to opportunity.
It's an issue that affects us all, from Ireland to Malawi. Malawi ranks 173rd out of 188 on the UN's Gender Inequality Index, and it is the country with the 8th highest child marriage rate in the world.
Here in Ireland, it was only in 1973 that we finally got rid of the marriage bar, which compelled women to give up their civil service jobs when they got married. In Ireland, the gender pay gap stands at 14%.
Gender inequality has a major impact on the development of communities and countries. For example, it makes it harder to tackle hunger. If women farmers had the same access to resources as men, the number of people hungry in the world could be reduced by up to 150 million.
Gender inequality is compounded by poverty. Where resources are scarce, discrimination against women and girls is more pronounced. Chronic malnutrition is higher among female children and, since traditional gender roles are very entrenched in certain communities, women have very limited control over economic resources.
We can all help. Here are some ideas.
Start at home. Share out the chores equally.
Be aware of gender stereotypes.
Seek out female mentors and leaders.
Speak out whenever you see harassment.
Speak up for equal pay for equal work.
Lend your support to initiatives such as Concerns Engaging Men program that are helping to break down traditional gender roles for the benefit of families and communities.
Together we can achieve gender equality and empower all women and girls.